Good morning, kids. Welcome to Fun and Learn School. I hope everyone is doing great, right? So let us check what we are going to learn today and which worksheet. All are excited? So let us check. So, बच्चों, आज हम सीखेंगे letter F. But इससे पहले हमने कौन सा letter सीखा है? इससे पहले हमने सीखा है A, B, C, D, E, and today we are going to do letter F. Which letter, बच्चों? We are going to do letter F. So, चलो, hold your pencils between your two fingers. That is your first finger and your thumb finger. And let us begin. First, you have to do a standing line, then a sleeping line, and then a sleeping line. Okay? Standing line, sleeping line 1, and sleeping line 2. So, let us do once again. Okay? Standing line, sleeping line, and sleeping line. Standing line, sleeping line, and sleeping line. So this is our letter F, and F for frog. So what are we going to learn today? We are going to learn F for frog. F for frog, yes. So what they are saying here? Dress and write. यानी कि यहाँ हमें dress करना है और letter F को complete करना है, okay? So first what you have to do? You have to do a standing line. Then comes standing line ke saath mein ek sleeping line. Standing line, sleeping line 1 and sleeping line 2. Okay? So let us do again. Standing line, sleeping line and sleeping line. So this is our letter F. Which letter bachcho? Letter F. Aur aap kahan pe complete karoge? Aap complete karoge aapki वर्कशीट में. कहाँ पे आप कंप्लीट करोगे? आपकी वर्कशीट में, ओके. इसी तरह आपको एफ का पूरा पेज कंप्लीट करना है, ओके. बच्चों, ये 3 1 2 3, एफ इज़ हैविंग 3 लाइंस. हाउ मेनी लाइंस? एफ इज़ हैविंग टोटल ऑफ 3 लाइंस. सो वी हैव लर्न टुडे लेटर एफ. व्हाट वी हैव लर्न? We have learned letter F, that is F for frog. F for frog. Okay? I hope you all have understood the topic. That is our letter F. और बच्चों, आप ये PDF से प्रिंट आउट निकाल के आपको वर्कशीट कंप्लीट करनी है. Okay? Till then, bye. Take care.